Dear Lisa Hanawalt, I consider it to be a human-like characteristic of female anthropomorphic characters, which in season 1 of Tuca Bertie, including its trailer, it was the menopause taunt, then in the flood it was stockier of feminine products, and finally being used in the Pain Garden. But whose idea was it to have female anthropomorphic characters in this show use feminine hygiene products?